Hey, all my friends at Bankview, how are you all doing? I'm Dave Kelly, I'm the MD and the founder of Daisy Inclusive UK. We're a disability-led charity that helps people like yourselves and, you know, to reach your true potential in life, whatever you want to do. Now, let me tell you a little bit about Daisy and what we do. We help loads of people just come along into Daisy and join our, if you have a smile, it's called self-motivation, inclusive learning and empowerment, and that's to help doing things through vocational work and doing sports, doing dancing, independent living, doing cooking, travel, or learning all new things. We do everything in our Daisy. We do computers, we do, well, one of my favorites I love doing, we do singing, and we all like to sing and entertain. We've got a Daisy choir, not quite a choir, we just all sing together. We go to Liverpool one and perform. So can't wait for that. So any people who love sports, who love entertainment, who loves singing, who loves computers, who loves socialising, making friends, having fun, Daisy's the place for you. There is a serious side of it as well, where we, you know, where we need to look after each other, make sure everyone's okay. We do some safeguarding, and we do anyone who's going through any disability hate crime and incidents, we can help and support that, because we were the first charity to have our very own disability hate crime officers that work with the police and the police crime commissioner to help people who are going through disability hate crime. So I'm really proud of that as well. But any worries with that, we can help. And you know, one of the most important things that we do in Daisy, we have fun as well. Out here is our inclusive sports track, where we have, you know, we can run around, we have cycling, adapted cycles that people can go on and keep fit. Fit in body, fit in mind. Over yonder, if we put the camera to our inclusive sports zone, where we have a little five-a-side pitch, and we do tennis there, we do basketball and any wheelchair sports. And back to me. We do everything, there's loads. We've got our inclusive, accessible kitchen, where we do teach people how to cook on a budget, and healthy cooking as well, if you so wish so. Well, hopefully I'll be coming to your place and saying hello. I have been before many times, and we do have quite a few students that used to go to Bankview, and they're now either at Daisy volunteering or working for Daisy. So there's opportunities there for you. Why don't you come on down, have a look round and see what we can do for you. So, Dave Kelly, Daisy Inclusive UK, manana till we meet again. This is the day your life will shine.